We are all loaded up and ready to head to Lake Morraine. See if we can catch some fishes. Gotta get those fishes. First time out, 2021. All alone this time. So, wish me luck. And this thing is not light to put on by yourself as you're getting older. But the deed is done. We got the outriggers, we got the motor, we got the motor mount, we got the battery, we got the fishing tackle, we got two fishing poles, fishing pole holders. My whole list is complete, so let's take the trip out and go stop and get some bait first. We'll see what we can get out there. All right, so we are here. Looking it up, there's no trout in here per New York State sources online. But there's a tiger muskie, chain pickerel. I don't think I've ever caught in either of those. So this is going to be interesting. So I got to do a little bit of research on the phone while I'm out there. And I don't know, let's see what we can get. I'm excited. Looks a little cloudy, but not supposed to rain or anything. A little bit later on. Maybe 10% chance around 5 o'clock. It's about, 11:30 now. We are super windy here. Super windy. He goes for pickerel or muskie, so let's try looking at this. So we caught that little,
think that was a chain pickerel.
So we caught him trolling with this little guy. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to throw in a little bit bigger guy, and I'm going to troll again with it. See if we can get a bigger pickerel. What do you say? I actually got caught in a bunch of wind. You know, it was really windy. It was throwing me to the side pretty bad. I was going sideways, backwards. Chain pickerels, barely hooked. All right, we're gonna let this little guy go. We're gonna get out of here. Looks nice that way, but that's coming over. You can tell there's rain over there coming down. So that's where my car is, so we don't have much time. Beautiful down there, huh? All right, so looks like that actually all blew over. But it's all down that way. But I was a little concerned as I felt some raindrops, and it was dark, really dark when I got up here. But I got her on. So two small little chain pickerels. Can't complain. I've been blanking the last few times because I've been going in a creek near my house. So those are the first fish of 2021. And there's gonna be, I hope, a lot more coming. So next up, I don't think I'm going to hit this lake again. Now, I want to catch some trout, and there's none in here. There are none in here. And I want to look for some bigger fish. So I'll probably hit Oneida Lake in central New York a lot this summer. All right, guys. I'll probably add this to another video, seeing it's so short, or chop it up. And I always tend to do that. So probably toss it in some other video.
Time no see. So we're heading up to Oneida Lake to go fishing. Got the canoe on top, as you see there. Got with us today, we got Knight.
And we're gonna catch some fish today. Catch us some fitches. Because we're good at catching fitches. Not really, we've been fishing creeks and been blanking, so
it's gonna be a good day. Very sunny. It's 72 degrees right now, and I'm sure we'll have a little breeze on the water,
and I'm looking forward to it, man. I love getting out there, and it's been too long. Are we gonna catch anything, Knight?
I hope so.
He hopes.
It's 11:31.
It doesn't matter, the water's so deep and dark. Yeah. I think we'll be all right.
It's still the morning.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. We're out there to have fun, so
yeah.
We're gonna have fun. It's gonna be memories, and that's it. So we'll see you when we get to the, I almost said trailhead. When we get to the docking area.
Rounds clean.
Like we're ready to roll.
Island of the birds. There's always like more than five birds there.
Happy to be back out here with you again, buddy.
Yeah, it's really fun.
We're out. We're out on the water now, man. I'm excited. It's been a while, man. It's been a while. I mean, I went by myself to a small little lake last week for those couple chain pickerel I got, but this is gonna be good today. I feel lucky. It's a pike.
Guys. Hey guys, I just caught the first fish.
Get it over. Pick it up. Get it up. Get it up. Pick it up.
Get the net.
All right, Knight. Nice, buddy. Is this with the Phoebe?
Yeah, this is with the Phoebe. To get rid of it, but I
see. Oh, shit. Oh, he dumped the worms all over. That's a pike. You don't want him biting. Good job, dude.
That was right away. It was like right about right here.
All
right. Right here, it went down almost all the way. Ooh, I'm gonna get this line.
Rookie mistake leaving the worms up here, huh? I was just getting a worm on mine and yeah.
I really thought you were getting a worm on mine.
I know, dude, but that stinks. Ugh. Let's clean that out at home. Oh. Dude, we got fish jumping all over here. All over. Huge. One swam under me. I don't know what it was. Could have been a carp. It was enormous. No, it was thick. It was really thick.
You said it was long. Usually pikes are long.
It was about two, it looked like maybe like a foot and a half long. About that long and about that big around. I just saw it swim under.
Can you hook mine up with that Phoebe?
All right, let's get some worms on.
It's easier said than done catching a pike. They're feisty.
Be scared. Go ahead. Hold on to the camera. Here. Hold up to the camera. Hold up. They don't bite.
Look at that. Little small mouth.
Here, put them back.
There he goes.
Good job, buddy. I'm glad you're catching something. They had the stripe along the side. I think there might have been a baby largemouth on
them. Either way, it was a catch.
Good job. Oh, he got off.
Yeah, I knew it.
Oh, man.
It's all right. Nice. It's like a pike? I don't know.
Oh, yeah. Another pike, dude. Come on. Over here. She's a nice catch.
Can I hold it up for you? I can hold it up. caught two pike. There was like a smaller one, and then there's a bigger one than that, and then there was a baby largemouth bass.
Just can't be even this one.
That's really cool. Money, right? That's cool, buddy.
Yeah. Yeah.
And chicken and wings and what else?
Salad,
whatever.
And
so we're gonna try across the street at Eddie's for the hot ham sandwich and see if they have that at least. I actually wanted the hot ham sandwich, but I kind of wanted that restaurant that we were just at. You sit right on the water. Right on the beach. That's all right. I like this hot ham sandwich over here. I can't be disappointed with that. Had to get the hot ham. Oh, half lasagna, half chicken parm. Bring that home for Sarah and Hazel. And Knight's gonna get a Rachel, right? Like a Reuben with turkey?
Yeah, it says.
Wait till you see this hot ham sandwich.
So, all right, let's
see. So tell me about your catching fishes.
That was fun.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Alright, so what were you saying? How does it feel to catch a fish when I didn't catch any of them?
Bad.
Why do you feel bad about it? You can take your chin strap off.
I wanted you to catch
them. It's alright, dude. I caught two last week.
Well, yeah. Chin
strap. Yeah. You get two pikes and a bass. The second one was pretty big.
Yeah,
they get huge,
pike.
Man. They get huge, though.
A carp.
Yeah, dude,
oh,
we saw
so
a huge carp.
Everybody, we saw a carp, and it was about like this big, swimming through the water. We saw it like rise.
Went right under the boat, too.
It went right under the boat. It was like huge. It was like a small shark. It was like a huge, no, really. It was like this big. And it was like this thick.
It was big. It was that
We're
big.
Not lying. It was huge. I actually started shivering.
What?
Like I had goosebumps. And I was like, oh my god, this huge thing's lurking through the water. And it went right under. It was like, that happened when it was under our boat. I was just imagining gonna like, the boat just go.
Knock us over.
And it would just tip over.
Now we're good, man. I got a nice Reuben. Let's see it. Let's see that Reuben. Oh, yeah. Some homemade chips. And a hot ham sandwich.
Some of you guys are probably like, huh? I thought Knight got the Rachel. They didn't have any turkey. So the turkey swapped out with
the corned beef. Did you say you wanted a Rachel on here? And then I'm bringing... I actually had some of those.
Subscribe if you think I did.
Lasagna and chicken parm for Sarah. I think my waitress forgot, but I need extra barbecue sauce for this. So, I'm going to start eating it anyway.
Comment down below if you've ever been to Sylvan Beach and ate in Eddie's place. Either Harpoon Eddie.
You're getting good at this YouTube thing. You going to take over the channel or something?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah?
Eventually.
Alright. She did forget about my barbecue sauce, but now I got it. Oh, this is sloppy. Look at the whole bottom is so, like, soft.
How is it?
It's good. Hot ham sandwich. It's a famous thing. It's not a fish. That's the next best thing.
You're really eating it a lot.
I
can't even talk. You're gonna finish it.
I love it. Here.
I swear, my dad eats so fast it's almost already half done. Ow. And he's trying to finish that whole thing before I can finish his half. He inhales his food.
Well, that is true. But we're starving because we didn't eat anything all day. And just grabbed a breakfast sandwich from McDonald's on the way up here. Those things are like that big. Anyway, what was I gonna say? Oh, this place closes down for like most of the year, and it opens up. And yeah, I always come and get this. So spicy, barbecue's awesome.
All right, that's gonna be it for the end of this fishing video. The champion in the back seat back there. Three fitches to zero. I'm gonna get them next time. But until then, fish on!